That's why sometimes players just like go off doing their own thing.
Blazikowski. Pressure is on. He is managing to keep the ball. He's got a bit of support if he needs it.
Get the ball. What is he doing?
Javier Hernandez.
Yes.
Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
Yes.
Well, if you keep going in to that sort of area, the ball will drop for you, and it dropped perfectly for him.
I think that's a lesson to anybody in
the
goal.
I might actually edit this video because I'm sort of bored on
in the 18 yard, in the 6 yard box, and you will score.
I actually get to spectate
on the attempt at goal.
It's amazing.
Come on.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Hernandez!
Yes, what?
They have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this.
Belly flop. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see. I told you to
make two for him on the day.
I'm not bringing Pele. I mean, if I play Pele, it's only he'll have to play the full match because you know he's a loney.
Spotted that well and intercepted.
I'm not gonna spend any V-Bucks for a while now because I've just melted through 200 V-Bucks. What a shit. Yeah, like the omen just like.
But it certainly didn't rip into the net.
So yeah. That was a good shit.
Goalkeeper came off his line, really challenging the attacker to do that. But he's done it.
That is one of the hardest skills out on the pitch to be able to get the way.
Wait, when FIFA 19 comes out, I'm not like that's all I'm going
to
be playing.
To the team
I'm not going to be playing
anything racking up
else.
The goals.
Sam, why are you spamming?
And they've got to score soon.
I think this is going to be kitchen sink time.
Oh, spamming.
Real opening for him.
I heard you spamming. Oh wait, what? How did that not go in?
I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that.
Good for me, that.
He had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Yes, keep back.
Xhaka.
Yes. Oh, good pass.
Now, this looks promising.
Are you serious?
That's a wonderful tackle. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Milik. Needs to clear his line.
How's that not a penalty?
Here's the shot.
Unlucky Poland. I want Iceland to win the World Cup, guys. Don't know about you. I want Iceland to win.
And he could get away here.
In the Fortnite World Cup.
He's in the clear.
No, wait. In football. Wait, what? How are they going to make a Fortnite World Cup?
So you're the best players. We already know, but.
It's going to be
let's
a substitution
see who actually deserves it.
This team.
Is it like a Fortnite, like people playing actual Fortnite? I thought there was going to be a game mode called Fortnite World Cup.
That'd be amazing.
Because it said, I was just scrolling through videos and it came up.
Well, they're keeping the pressure on with all these corners.
Wait, that's not lying.
To go off, I think he's done his job really in the midfield today, and a very happy outing for a very good player. Shots on here.
Oh.
Yeah, nothing wrong with the contact, the power.
Right, yeah, guys. If I get a pat from this, I'll show you guys that. Yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please be sure to subscribe. Yeah, and actually like the video, like it.
And it's going to be a minimum of
on your phone and in real life, like actually like it.
Hernandez.
Finish.
And they've scored. Three of the best. He's made them pay, and that completes a wonderful hat trick.
Wait, is that
what
the new guy?
What a day he's having. Three goals now.
He's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match, and he thoroughly deserves that hat trick.
There's no doubt that the scoreline reflects realistically the nature of the game. There's nothing false about it. They've thoroughly deserved to be so far ahead. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Good defending.
But he's not very really good on the ball. Yay, we won! Please say I will stop my Please say Colombia beat Japan. Yeah, right, guys, I'll show you guys these two packs and then we'll. Oh, this one. Wait, I opened the good one first. Come on, give us someone good. Oh, that's trash. No borders. No borders means bad pack. Oh, look how bad that is. Let's stand up. Guys, I'll buy a pack. Wait. Yeah. I'll buy a pack for you guys. Some. Yeah. Let's skip this because it can't be a rare. Wow. Right, guys. Big pack. Big pack. Right, yeah, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. I'll see you all later with another one. Bye.